Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Mo, Ms. Chen, Ms. Chiu. A warm welcome to you all to the opening ceremony of the So-lan's Totem, a solo exhibition of Chiu So-lan's ceramic works. My name is Kenneth. I'm the MC for today and a final year student from the School of Business and Management. 毛博士、陳館長、趙女士、各位來賓，大家好！歡迎大家今日嚟臨素蘭圖騰、趙素蘭個人陶藝作品展嘅開幕禮。我係嚟自商學院嘅郭君能。 Today, for the first time in HKUST Library's history, we have the honor to stage a ceramic exhibition presenting Ms. Chiu's latest creations. Ms. Chiu grew up in a family of artists whose father is a Ningnan style of painter. She learned the Chinese calligraphy, brushwork, and seal engraving in her early age and was influenced largely by the Western arts during her childhood living in Macau. And in the 1990s, she moved to New Zealand where she engaged herself in the ceramic arts and started to develop her own unique style embracing Chinese and Western inspirations. 今次係我哋香港科技大學圖書館第一次嘅陶藝展覽，我哋非常之榮幸能夠有機會邀請到趙女士去展出佢近期嘅作品。趙女士成長於一個藝術嘅世家，由小咧佢已經學習中國嘅書法同埋篆刻。少年嘅時候居住於澳門，開始接觸西洋嘅水彩、油畫同埋篆刻陶藝等等。 90年代移居新西蘭，就開始專注陶藝嘅創作，而佢嘅作品集中西文化於一身。 And now, without further ado, may I now invite Dr. David Mo, Acting Provost of the HKUST, to say a few words for us. Dr. Mo, please.
Thank you. It's really a great pleasure and an honor to find that I get the chance to welcome Chiu So-lan to our university and to help open this really exciting exhibition. HKUST, despite the fact that it's a university of science and technology, or perhaps because it is, has always emphasized the role of our arts, including avant-garde arts, and has always made space in its life for music, for drama, for the visual arts, and now, for the first time since I've been here, for these really wonderful ceramics. I had a slightly bad day today, but just stepping here and looking at it has lifted my heart. The humor, the execution are really joyful and move you and change you, and that's a great thing for a university and for a library, and for us in our community. So it's with a great pleasure that I take the first step in opening this exhibition and welcoming this artist into our community.
Thank you. Thank you, Dr. Mo. And may I now invite Ms. Diana Chen, our university librarian, to give her remarks. 現在我們就請香港科技大學圖書館館長陳麗霞女士為我們致辭。陳女士有請。
知識嘅寶藏嚇，亦都係文化同埋藝術嘅寶庫。我哋圖書館咧，除咗係收藏藝術嘅書籍、期刊同埋特藏之外咧，我哋亦都定期嘅舉辦一啲嘅藝術嘅展覽嘅。咁今日我哋特別嘅高興，因為我哋請到趙素蘭女士嚟到展覽佢嘅陶藝作品。素蘭咧係Professor Matthew Yuan 同埋佢太太阿May嘅朋友嚇，咁我哋十分嘅多謝阿 Professor Yuan 嘅轉介。同一塊嘅泥土咧，經過藝術家嘅手，就能夠創造出好多千變萬化嘅作品。咁今日我哋十分嘅榮幸，能夠觀賞到素蘭嘅五組嘅陶藝嘅作品。素蘭圖騰就係呢一組嚇，呢一組嘅裝置。 素蘭圖騰係我哋今日嘅展覽嘅主題。呢一組嘅圖騰咧，係代表咗素蘭喺過去嗰五年人生嘅一啲經歷。 其中一條柱咧叫做係彩瓷柱。咁呢個彩瓷柱咧係講到彩色嘅人生。另外一條咧係叫做係信樂柱，係講到人生嘅挫折同埋失敗。仲有咧，其中一條柱咧就係記錄咗素蘭佢甜酸苦辣嘅人生嘅段落啊。咁呢一組嘅圖騰柱咧，佢唔單止係反映咗素蘭某一部分嘅人生。當呢一組嘅柱子樹立喺我哋嘅面前嘅時候咧，亦都提醒你同埋我實在呢啲亦都係我哋人生嘅寫照，係嘛？其中另外一套嘅作品咧，就係後邊嘅冰居行。我相信咧，在場嘅當中咧，有好多嘅人士咧，都能夠背中杜甫嘅《冰居行》。但我相信咧，我哋當中冇乜幾多人見過用甲骨文同埋金文逐個字逐個字咁樣篆刻而成嘅《冰居行》嘅印章222個字，但係依度好似有200多個嘅印章。咁第一陣咧，我哋有機會嚟到欣賞到呢一組結合咗篆刻啦、書法啦，同埋陶瓷雕塑嘅一個裝置啊。而我自己咧，當我睇呢啲嘅作品嘅時候咧，我特別喜歡呢一套嘅豆盒啊。頭先我哋晏晝一齊食晏嘅時候咧，我哋有一味餸咧就係荷蘭豆。我食荷蘭豆嘅時候，我就話啦，好似係呢一個作品，你感覺到嗰種脆薄薄，擺落口就脆薄薄嗰個嘅感覺。但當我再睇嘅時候咧，我發覺有好多咧望起上嚟好似軟綿綿嘅一啲嘅攬枕咁，你好想要攬住佢隻手咁。所以咧十分嘅趣致，十分嘅好特別嘅嚇。咁除咗呢次嘅展覽作品之外咧，今次的作品咧，亦都係素蘭咧，亦都答應我哋嘅請求嘅，就係為咗我哋嘅學生同埋我哋嘅老師啊，我哋嘅同事咧，做三次嘅導賞，嚟到分享佢嘅創作嘅心得、創作嘅過程啊咁樣。咁今次嘅除咗展覽之外咧，就係呢啲嘅展品咧，亦都已經係印刷咗成書，係半價嘅發售。咁在場嘅嗰啲展品咧，亦都係有折扣嘅，可以出售嘅。咁所以科大人咧可以有享用到15% 嘅折扣嚇。咁最後咧，我代表圖書館、代表科技大學咧，十分嘅多謝素蘭，佢同我哋分享佢嘅作品，亦都係多謝佢嘅熱誠同埋佢嘅慷慨嚇。多謝你，素蘭。
唔該曬陳女士 ，Thank you, Miss Chen。And now, may we present to you our artist, Ms. Chiu So-lan. 現在我們將會有很榮幸能夠邀請到趙素蘭女士為我們致辭。趙女士有請。
Dr. Mo, 陳館長、袁教授，還有 Alice, 多謝各位親愛的朋友，你們的遠道而來。我今天能夠說的就是，第一，我多謝科大俾我呢個機會，同埋俾一個咁好嘅展覽場地我，可以展示我最近呢五年嚟嘅作品。其實頭先館長都有講，其實我哋人生在世，無論科學研究、文學創作，甚至細到煮一碟菜，都無非係分享。所以藝術創作咧就更加係一個心靈嘅分享，所以我點解咁重視呢個展覽？目的咧都係希望係通過我嘅作品同大家作一個心靈嘅交流同埋分享。我希望透過作品就好似一個巨大嘅蜘蛛網一樣。我哋通過呢個作品嘅心靈嘅交流，就會傳達開去。我哋係會有一個聯繫喺度嘅，係一個無形中嘅聯繫。我希望每一個人都會感受得到。咁另外，我喺呢度咧係要多謝好多位協助我呢次展覽成功嘅人。第一個就係袁教授。 同阿佢嘅太太阿 May， 因為咧我同阿 May 係書法嘅同學，咁佢推薦我，等科大可以接納我喺度展覽，從而得以今日同大家嘅見面。咁阿 May 咧係一個書法上面好有造詣嘅女士，裏邊《冰居行》呢組咧，裏邊嘅有兩篇文字咧都係 May 寫嘅。我希望我要喺呢度澄清，唔係我寫，係好好嘅字係 May 寫，請大家欣賞。咁另外咧，我要多謝一啲人。就首先我要多謝我嘅一個好親愛嘅細佬，佢叫趙石勤，喺我人生裏面最重要關鍵嘅時候，佢永遠都係默默咁喺背後支持我，同埋幫我做咗無數咁多嘢，佢係唔會出聲嘅。呢個展覽佢係用咗四五個月嘅時間嚟去幫我喺幕後做一啲裝置嘅工作。咁喺我人生到咗而家咁樣嘅階段，我覺得親人嘅支持係非常之重要，所以我特別係要多謝呢位細佬。另外我嘅親人咧，仲有細佬亦都喺加拿大遠道而嚟，專登協助我呢個展覽。仲有我嘅姑仔啦，仲有我嘅屋企人家姐啊，所有嘅人咧都係不遺餘力咁幫我，所以我好多謝。仲有咧，就係要多謝嘅就係一位譚長安博士嘅教育學院嘅教授，佢係我嘅策展顧問。一位陳大成先生，佢嚟幫我裝置，提咗好多意見，以及有一班陶藝家，佢哋苦戰咗三日喺呢個館，幫我做掉呢啲卡夫卡嘅雞同埋裏邊冰居行嗰啲裝置，係日以繼夜咁樣做，我嘅感激係無言嘅，永遠都會銘記於心。咁到最後，因為我發現本嚟我嘅講話已經係到呢度完結，但係我發現好多朋友喺呢個過程都問我，到底呢個點做㗎？嗰啲係點做啊？或者代表啲乜嘢啊？咁我想借呢個時間同阿館長講一聲，因為我恐怕一陣間好多人咧，可能我唔可以即係每一樣嘢都講俾大家聽，但係我好想分享俾大家知道我嘅少少嘅創作意念同埋嗰個製造嘅過程，只係一個好短嘅時間，就係我係唔做 functional ware 嘅。好多人都會問我點解你唔做啲花樽啊、碗啊或者茶杯啊嗰啲可以用？咁但係喺我嘅人生裏面，我覺得我要做嘅嘢係要表達我自己，所以我從來未諗過去做呢啲可實用嘅器皿。咁呢個此其一。第二咧就係當我每一次喺人生嘅路上，或者我睇咗一啲書，或者有感觸喺成個過去咁多次嘅展覽都係。是這個一些社會現象促使到我是去用某一種方法來代表達，而這種方法雖然是圖，圖是我展示我自己感情和我要表達的東西的一個媒介，但是在這個媒介之中也都是有很多種方法。就是舉一個例，譬如好像卡夫卡系列是表現一些人生的荒誕，因為卡夫卡是一個一百幾年的作家，如果大家看過小說就會知道他那陣時已經是充滿了想像力，以及通過他的小說來到去鞭撻這個社會一些官僚制度以及一些很可笑的現象，因此我會做了卡夫卡的系列。但是我是用一些很粗糙的圖，這些圖呢叫做 Clan 泥，是通常我是沒有上油的，是來到去表現那種厚重和沉重，包括後面那個最新那個會飛的這一種，這個都是卡夫卡這個系列，也都是你會通過每一個面貌他們的笑容，你會或者投射在你自己身上，哇這個人好像我，或者他的笑容好像我，或者好像誰，因為你完全是可以發揮你的想像力。 而至於裏面我要想 highlight 嘅咧，就是、我最新嘅一個系列，就係裏面嘅冰居行同埋踏沙行系列。呢、这個係我相信如果用圖同埋詞嚟到去做印，係有人嘅，自古都有。但係好似我咁做咧，我相信我係第一個係咁樣表現，就係、是、我企圖用詞。我經過咗三個月嘅研究，將嗰啲詞係各種温度同埋各種泥，覺得咧呢、这個瓷土用920度嚟到去燒，然後咧出嚟嗰個黑嘅效果最同石印，我哋平時挑陶漿嗰啲石印嗰個質地係一樣，同埋咧嗰個脆弱度啊，差唔多都係一樣。因此我就希望用呢一種咁樣嘅物質咧，用呢個温度咧嚟到去表現呢個旋輸。呢、这個一種咁樣嘅力度嘅感覺，咁為咗重現呢個鋒利，因為我哋係由春秋開始已經係最早嘅時候印章嘅出現係鋒利呢個形式，就係、是、將每一家每一户做嘅圖，佢哋會挑一個印，挑一嚿嘢，阿張三李四，然後壓落一嚿泥度，然後放喺佢做嘅 pot 嘅後邊，咁然後就。識別咗佢呢個 mark， 即係呢個商號啦。咁春秋一路到漢嘅時候咧，已經係有好多。但係之後咧，由明代開始咧，就呢個做法已經係冇咗，就係、是、因為印章嘅起源啦。咁從此以後就由文人咧開始係玩呢個石印啦。咁但係我喺學習書法同埋篆刻嘅過程，我發現鋒利係一個好有趣嘅表現力。因此我企圖是用我的詞和我的工作來到重現以前鋒利的個面貌，我希望大家呢是欣賞那個一粒粒的鋒利。我做了這一套冰居行和踏沙行是五個月，是首先用所有的詞土來到做成我做了600多粒的這個印體，然之後掃燒咗之後咧，每一日咧喺我篆刻之前、篆寫之前咧，我係會係首先係寫2小時嘅金文，用毛筆，然後咧我先至等自己嘅手係好穩定，同埋我係掌握到嗰一日嗰個精神狀況，然後我就倒轉寫喺個每一個印嗰度，然後咧然後先至刻，咁喺刻嘅過程咧係。可以講係非常之辛苦，手又麻痹曬啦，手腕又痛啦。大家如果刻個印嘅人知道，因為刻咗成200-300粒咧，係成個過程係好漫長，同埋對眼咧俾嗰啲瓷嗰啲灰咧整到腫曬啊！即係喺呢個咁嘅過程，但係我覺得係呢個付出係值得嘅。咁出嚟嘅效果亦都係我預期嘅效果。咁另外一套咧，仲有一套踏沙行咧，就係、是、去台灣柴燒嘅作品。呢、这個亦都係比較難得，就係、是通常如果係做圖嘅人係會知道柴燒係好出嚟嘅結果係不定因素係非常之多。咁而我呢套係非常之幸運，60多個印係完全完好無缺，而且係燒得嗰個顏色同埋火痕係非常之靚。咁所以我自己覺得嗰套印係有佢嗰個好珍貴嘅地方。其餘嘅圖騰頭先館長都講咗啦。咁如果大家仲係有啲咩詳細要問我，或者可以睇下我本書所寫嘅我嘅感受，同埋咧一陣都可以唔好客氣嚟問我。多謝各位嘅光臨。
唔該曬趙女士，亦都請趙女士留步。On behalf of our university, Dr. Mo would like to present two souvenirs to Ms. Chiu. Dr. Mo, please. The first one is a map catalog of the library's special collections on antique maps. It is a limited edition catalog published by the library. 第一份是科技大學圖書館出版的《中國古地圖冊》，中國古地圖是圖書館的特藏，而地圖冊就是珍藏來的限量版來添。The second one is a famed copy of the title page of Copernicus' Del Revolutionibus published in 1617. This book is one of the rare books in the library's history of science collection. 第二份是已經裝裱的哥白尼在1617年出版的《天體運行》書內頁的複製本。這本書是科大圖書館科技發展史特藏的珍貴藏書。Thank you. Dr. Mo, Ms. Chiu, please stay behind. And now we come to the ribbon cutting ceremony. 現在將會是我們的剪彩儀式。May I now invite Professor Matthew Yuan, Head of Department of the Mechanical Engineering, and together with Ms. Diana Chen to come forward for the ribbon cutting, please. Ready? One, two, three. Thank you, all our guests. So maybe our guests could take a few photos for our photographers. Thank you. The opening ceremony for today has approached at the end. Please help yourself with the refreshments outside the library, and the gallery tour will start at 5:15. Please meet again here in the library gallery if you would like to join the tour. Once again, thank you for coming, and wish you all have a nice evening. 今日嘅開幕禮亦都接近尾聲啦。圖書館內邊將會有茶點嘅招待。再一次多謝咁多位來賓嘅莅臨。展覽導賞將會喺下午嘅5:15開始，歡迎大家留步參與。再一次多謝大家莅臨，祝大家有一個愉快嘅晚上。